Hey YouTube, we're at the UBC campus and we're inside the UBC Life Building. And I'm also at the SFU campus inside the Academic Quad Square Building. And we're gonna ask, what makes UBC better than SFU? Is it because UBC has a Life Building? Or is SFU better because they have a payphone? This is Vancouver Talks. UBC campus and SFU campus. Why are you at SFU campus? Like, what's better about SFU campus than UBC?
Not gonna lie, I really like the UBC campus. I just live in Port Coquitlam. It's far, right? That's kind of why I chose SFU, but UBC is nice, man. They keep on building new things and stuff. Huge campus. It's like a village. Like, here's
you're
not
supposed
bad.
To be the SFU side. Okay, come on.
I just gotta be honest. I'm sorry.
Yeah. It is nice. Well, but there's a lot of renovations happening here, too.
Yeah, for sure. I just feel like everything's happening a bit too late for me in particular. Like, everyone else is enjoying it. I'm gonna graduate in, like, you know, fairly soon. So I probably won't enjoy this new building that they're building outside and stuff like that. Okay. So yeah, just maybe if I had started a bit later.
Why are you at UBC?
My school, we had a lot of universities come in to talk to us, and SFU wasn't one of the Canadian schools that came in to talk to us.
Oh, really?
So I didn't actually know about it.
Where are you from, States?
No, I'm from Hong Kong.
Hong Kong?
Yeah.
SFU, go to Hong Kong. Hello. Is this your first choice?
It was either here or the UK, but like this would be a lot cheaper for me because I have a Canadian passport. So yeah.
Money is an issue there. Yeah. Have you actually been to the SFU campus?
No, not at all. I don't really.
Will you ever go to the SFU campus?
I do know people there, so I would.
What do they say about it?
To see what it's like. I don't really know those people, so I don't know.
You're not advertising well, SFU.
Do you like it here?
I don't know. I don't want to say anything bad about SFU. Like, it's not so nice campus, but like I've heard, UBC is a pretty nice campus because it's like they have a beach and everything there, like a really big city. It's but nice. This one is like, I don't know, like a jail. So
yeah, well, like look down the hallway. It's like, it looks like it's dark and
gloomy,
right?
Saving everything. Yep.
It doesn't look like fun to, you know, leave your class and walk down that thing. They try to make it fun.
I don't want to talk about it.
Don't want to talk shit about other campuses. Or your current campus.
Yeah. Cool. Maybe I'm kind of excited about that Union building, whatever that is.
Oh, so new one's opening up.
Yeah, like that building's not even been built yet, but then it looks better than the entire campus.
It's like open, it's got like windows and stuff, so it's brighter, I think.
As a resident of Vancouver, most kids here grow up with dreams of going to UBC and not SFU. I've been to the SFU campus a lot. I find it kind of depressing. It's out of the way. UBC's campus right by the beach. Lots of stuff going on here. Lots more people proud to rock UBC merch than the SFU merch, for sure.
Oh, wow.
From everybody that I know at SFU, they're all having a good time in their classes. It does get a lot of hate. I think it is like a great school. I think it's ranked pretty highly. UBC is like a full send. SFU is like a half send. That's the way I'd put it.
How about BCIT? I'll throw BCIT in.
BCIT, I mean, that makes you employable. That's like... I won't ever say anything negative about BCIT. I've got a couple buddies there, and they're probably going to be making a lot more money than I am, a lot earlier than I am.
You'll be a Starbucks barista after.
Yeah.
Or a McDonald's or something.
Yeah, arts degree, that's probably what I'm looking at, you know? So.
Is UBC like a huge party school? More than SFU?
Definitely.
More than SFU and BCIT combined?
Definitely. Especially, like, I'm in the Greek system, like, as in a fraternity.
Yeah.
If you're, that definitely enables you to party a lot more. It's definitely not the biggest party school in Canada, not even
close. No, of course not. No.
But definitely more than SFU, just because I know all my friends at SFU are coming to party at UBC on the weekends. So
they roll over.
Yeah, they roll all the way over here for that.
And sneak in.
Yeah,
that's hilarious.
Yeah.
As a kid, I knew I wanted to come here. I had my family members all come here, like my parents, my aunts, and uncle. And it's super close. It's closer than UBC.
Also, you don't have to travel that far.
Yeah.
Because transit sucks.
Transit does suck. What I wanted to take was better, I think, here for criminology. So,
right. Like, in terms of my program specifically, I heard KIN is like a better program to take at UBC instead of SFU.
I can see that.
That's one thing.
Is that the main reason? That's not the main reason.
Nah, I would say, I think that's a pretty big reason, you know, like, like making a decision to go to what school. I mean, because, like, whatever school you graduate from dictates what kind of job you can get, right? Like,
I would say that. So.
For the most part.
Does UBC party harder? I heard that before.
I know that's a fact, yo.
That's
a fact, yeah. I always hear about UBC frat parties. I heard nothing about
I hear you.
I don't know, man. Like, I've been to the SFU campus, and I think it just...
doesn't look...
It looks like a... I'm not even trying to throw shots, but like this is like a comment that I've heard.
Shots fired.
Recurrently, like a lot of people say it looks like a jail or something like that.
Yeah, okay, yeah. It's darker.
Yeah, like buildings, like they just look like they're made to confine people. Yeah, not really, yeah. Like, okay, you know what I mean? Like, it doesn't really seem like a place
that
screams fun.
Like, I definitely see
you're
that.
In there. I don't know. Like, that might be a matter of opinion, but I've heard that opinion many times. And I also heard that, like, it used to be a jail. So. What do you think? You think SFU is, or...
UBC is so much better. Look, it's so much brighter.
Yeah. Here. That's what I'm saying.
And like, it's like, it's next to Rec Beach.
What
it's
beach?
Like, Rec Beach.
I don't think I've been there, to be honest.
Do you ever been to Rec Beach?
I don't
really
be chilling around here like that.
Really?
Nah.
Rec Beach.
I'm from Surrey, yo, so, like, I don't know. When I come here, I'm just here for school, and then I'm
But home. There's a SFU campus in Surrey. You been there?
Yeah. Surrey Central, yeah.
That's way better than the Burnaby campus.
You think so?
I think so.
Dang.
It's right next to, like, the Central Mall thing?
Mall, yeah.
The Central
City, it's, like, connected to it.
Yeah, so I get my shopping on while I'm going.
Yeah, true that.
If I can afford that, students can't
afford that. That mall is kind of whack, though, I'm not going to lie.
But it is. It's kind of sketch.
Yeah.
It's sort of like a wannabe mall.
Kind of, yeah.
It's closer and it's cheaper.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That makes sense. What's your favorite part of the camp? You've been here so long. So.
Yeah, of course. Probably that pond over there.
Tranquility and like...
Yeah, exactly. It's just really, really nice during the summer with the koi and all that stuff. So.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Cool. There's no sea otters in there, I don't think.
No, not quite yet.
For the viewers, there's a sea otter in one of the Dr. Susan Gardens in Chinatown. And it ate all the koi. Anyways, link that below. Like, for the new students that come here, where's a cool place to...
I'd probably, like, go near, like, West Mall Center. So that's, like, where Timmy's and everything is. There's, like, sofas there and, like...
Okay.
So then there's like, Timmy's, you can, like...
More relaxed.
Yeah.
So. Tim Hortons.
Yeah.
Very important.
Don't get Starbucks. It's too expensive. No.
Kind of just find your own, like, little study area. So I love... I think it's called Blessin Hall. I still don't even know that. Way down there, it's, like, super modern, super fun.
Bright,
huge, lots of windows, good place to study. But very limited outlets, so...
Oh, yeah, no, that's important.
So that's an issue.
That's always important. I see students looking for outlets all the time.
Yeah, and it's kind of warm, kind of cold there. It depends. But some pockets of the school are hot and cold, so look for the hot places.
Oh, temperature's important.
It's huge.
Yes.
So this is my first semester here, so I haven't really seen everywhere, but the AQ is pretty dope.
Thanks for watching. Share, like, subscribe. Impsquared out.